Osteoarthritis, also called a degenerative arthritis and wear and tear disease, it is probably the most common form of arthritis seen in the population today. It mostly affects the larger joints of the body, such as the hips, the knees, and the lumbar spine. It is commonly seen in the elderly population, and the cause of this condition is breakdown of the cartilage on the bone surfaces, causing bones to rub against each other, which ultimately causes pain and stiffness to the joint.